Hey guys, today we come to Nara, which is a really historical city in Japan. Today we come to the rental kimono shop, Wakura. Let's try it! So in Wakura rental kimono shop, you cannot only just wearing a kimono, but also you can take a lesson of how you do tea ceremony, and then you can learn a lot of Japanese culture. And then after you wearing the kimono, you can go outside, and then you can enjoy a lot of the tourism spot in Nara. Definitely check it out. Nice.
Yeah, you too. You guys look so nice.
By the way, you change your hijab?
Yeah, they have hijab rental here, and they also sell hijab as well.
So from now on, you would like to experience the Japanese tea ceremony.
Whoa, what is it?
This is a Japanese traditional sweet. It tastes like persimmon.
It's really nice. And I heard this sweet is halal also. Everyone can enjoy this sweet.
It's also really sweet and delicious. So it's really perfect for me. Finally, we go outside and go to strolling outside of the Nara. Let's go.
So we're here in Nakatanido. This mochi shop provides halal mochi. Let's eat this. So good! Hi guys! We just came back from walking around Nara, and today we got to experience wearing kimono and tea ceremony taiken. Next time when you visit Nara, don't forget to come to Wakura. See you!